Passenger Tara Mildred Zalale. Work acrobat. Really. Paid at the start of the journey, works in the galley. Notice guaranteed by Dal'Mercer. Guaranteed by Dal'Mercer. What does that mean? He paid for her passage? Is that what that means? I checked that thing. Yeah, now we'll go back to Frostcliff Tavern. I'm pretty sure we have... Yeah, we have exactly one teleport scroll. Oh, what a world, what a world. Hello. Oh. So where's... Where's she again? Up there? Looking for trouble, huh? Well, she's like right here. She's right there. Well, we didn't find her body. We did find that book. Guess what I found?
Yes?
I found the wreck. And you were right. Tara was on that ship. Here, take a look.
Show me. By the name of the sun. Tara Zalayu. That's her. And... vouched for by Dal'Mercer? Who's that?
I asked myself the same thing. Apparently a nobleman... who knows Tara somehow. Or who knew Tara somehow. You know, he actually has an estate in the Nobles' Quarter, right near my house. My new house I just bought episode or two ago.
Right. Dal is a title in these parts, isn't it?
Kinda, yeah.
Well, that explains why the Morning Dew's captain took a penniless Eterna with her in the first place. She had a nobleman who guaranteed her payment.
Right.
But damn it, this is a lead. All we need to do is find this Dal'Mercer person and we'll find Tara.
Unless she's one of the bodies floating in the ocean. I'm not saying that out loud, but off the Ark then?
Indeed. And hang on. Here, the first part of your payment, as promised. I'll talk to the innkeeper.
Thanks.
And see if he'll let me leave my caravan in Elrond sheltered somewhere near the tavern. Just meet me in, say, one day in Ark, all right? Do you know a good meeting point?
I'm very familiar with Ark. The Stranger's District. Well, if we're gonna go to Dal'Mercer's estate, I'm assuming he's in the Nobles' Quarter, so let's go to the Fat Leorin, which is an inn in that quarter.
Good. See you there. What is it?
Nothing. So I guess we're turning to Ark. So we'll use our... Yeah, we don't need to use a scroll. We use our return spell. Return to sender. Ark District Unknown. So glad my phasmalist spirit can come with me in the city now. That's an awesome thing. So tired of him disappearing all the time. Alright, so we're waiting...
Madame?
I guess we're waiting a day. Esme gave me a small coin purse as a reward for my efforts. She now wants to find the noble Dal'Mercer and hopes that he knows more about Tara's whereabouts. We agreed to meet in Ark to do so. Doesn't say I have to wait, just like can meet her. Alright. So let's go right to the noble's estate. I mean, if she's not ready, I can just go in my house, which is right there. And,
yes.
Yes. And... I can rest there. I'll look in the Fat Leorin first. I could rest in the Fat Leorin too, actually. Looks like she is in there.
Obulus, my dame, please.
Soon.
Lord will redeem you for your kindness.
I don't think he ever does. I don't know who she means. Malphus? Malphus is dead.
Yes?
Yes, yes.
Luck blessed.
The ruler of the undersea. She left a letter. Was her name.
She... Please forgive me, but I was here unexpectedly early and went on ahead. I asked around and found out that Dal'Mercer lives in an old manor in the Nobles District. I'll scout the place out. Meet me in front of the bathing house.
Well, the text is different, so I'll read it. I hope you forgive me, but I was here faster than expected, so I went ahead. I think that was the same. I asked around and found out that Dal'Mercer lives in an estate in the Nobles' Quarter. I will go and take a look to see the situation. Meet me at the bathhouse. Esme. All right, well, this is interesting.
Keep walking.
I'll chop your head off, lady. See if I don't. So she also got a scroll? How did she figure this out so quickly? You know, before I do anything, I've been forgetting. I went up a level or two. I went up one. Trickster. What was I doing? This increases critical hit chance, which is good. I do want to do that. Alright, I unlocked all the tiers of this. Stopping time. Shadow player. I usually make sure everyone's clear before I lockpick anyway. I already unlocked that. Master Thief, unlocked. Fatal Shot. Increased critical hit chance by another 15%. And then I'll take the last one and then I think I'll be done. I'll be done with that tree. Save my progress on that, and then. So she went to the bathhouse. That's just
how it is. What?
So she's standing outside. I guess her place is right here. Hi.
There you are. Great. I think I found Dal'Mercer's manor. You see it? That old building over the river?
Yep. It's right next to my house. Why did you go ahead? We said we'd meet at the inn.
Yeah, I know. I'm sorry.
Dyslexic.
But it just felt, I don't know, wrong to just stand around doing nothing while Tara could be in the city. And hey, I did find the manor, didn't I?
You did. I mean, that overgrown building. What's that person doing over there? There's a person. I don't see anybody. There's a person over there.
I asked myself the same thing.
Could that be Tara?
What? No. Tara is shorter and a lot more delicate. I think that's a man.
I think she didn't dislike that too. Sorry, I couldn't see anybody. Alright, let's take a look.
Good plan. You lead.
Company Esme to Dal'Mercer's estate. Anything else written here? We found Dal'Mercer's estate in the Nobles' Quarter of Ark. Apparently we are not alone in our interest for the house. A veiled person roams the entrance area of the estate. It could be the veiled woman, couldn't it? I know about veiled people. Actually, I don't know much about veiled people. My house is here. Mage Mansion.
What?
Hey, you.
Who are you?
I could ask the same thing. What are you doing here?
I'm a friend of Dal'Mercer's. A good friend.
Sure you are. If you're the friend of a sublime, then I'm the king of old Aranath. Who are you really?
But, for heck's sake, I'm Duncan. And I'm not a sublime. You got that right. I'm from the Undercity.
Okay. Seems much more likely. Then what are you doing here?
Well, a friend of mine told me that this place has been empty for a while because the owner disappeared. So I figured...
You want to dilute it. No harm, no foul, right?
Yeah, something like that. I mean, it's not as if these folks up here are starving anyway, are they?
Dal'Mercer disappeared? What is that supposed to mean?
That he's gone. And since he didn't have any friends or family, the steel crabs didn't notice.
Blazes. That's a joke, right?
We should search his house. Maybe we'll find a hint or something as to where he went.
Forget about it. That door won't budge.
So what? We'll just pick the lock then.
It requires a key. I don't know about these things.
What do you think I've been trying to do for the past 2 hours, madam? Sweet talking the damn thing into opening?
You can get in somewhere
else.
Come on,
let's take a look.
All right.
Climb the ladder. Find a way to get in Dal'Mercer's estate. Well, there's a ladder right there. Oh. Hi. He doesn't speak. Whoa! What the hell? Oh. Who's that? Is that Tara? Banging on the door. Okay, I'm seeing something from the past, apparently. She's banging on the door a few times. No one answered, then she walked.
Yes?
Oh. Well, there he is.
Are you Dal'Mercer?
Oh, it is Tara.
I am. Do I know you?
Not yet, but somebody told me to show you this.
What? Wait, are you Tara? Come on in. You must be freezing out there.
Nothing like how what happened up, what happened with that boat.
Here we go. A spare key.
Really? Show me.
No, I won't. We found the key, so we go in first.
Speak with Esme.
Yes?
Wait. I also saw something. A vision.
A vision? What are you, some kind of medium?
Not exactly. It's a long story, but I believe I saw Tara. She was here.
Well, that's, good. One more reason to search the house, isn't it?
Whatever you do, I'm going in too. I was here before you.
We go in first. Afterwards, you can do as you please.
What? So you can take all the loot and leave me the cobwebs? Forget about it.
All right, then forget about it. You'll stay outside.
But? Let the Black Guardian have you. I'm done with this.
Good choice.
Yes, he appreciates that.
What do you want?
I want you to walk away faster. Just, what this ladder... I wonder if it could be an alternate way, but it ends there, and you'd have to grab the ledge. Yeah, seems like an odd place to put a ladder, actually. Anything else around here? Well, there's more stairs here. Oh, it just goes over here. Oh. Sorry. Just looking around. I thought he was gonna fight us for a second. You'll sneak with me? Awesome. It's dark. I would light a mage light, but that's kind of counterintuitive to sneaking when you have a big light over you. See if there's any new books.
Looks quite tidy, doesn't it? Not like the manner of somebody who left in a hurry.
Oh.
All right. Now again, without that idiot pestering us. What do you mean by you had a vision?
We're sneaking. We're supposed to be sneaking. You're standing up. Well, suffice it to say that I have a gift. It allows me to see into the past.
Huh. That's interesting.
Oh, you like that, huh?
And you're sure that it was Terra whom you saw? Short, black hair, blue eyes?
Yep. And he called her Terra. She showed Dal'Mercer some kind of coin. Oh, was that what it was? After which she let her in here.
A coin? Huh. Oh, Terra. Where's this going? It doesn't make any sense. Come on, let's take a look around. We need something to go on.
Well, we can sneak again now. So, you two came here. Well, you came... I forget how it actually came about. You came here and then she came after or something like that? He booked her passage, apparently. To come here and then give him a coin. She's an acrobat. What would he want with her? Was he acting in good faith? Probably not. Did she walk into some kind of trap of his? I have a lot of questions. Yeah, there's something there, and there's... This stuff ends here. Take a look at these books. The path. You got a lot of books, so nothing new. The Creed! Found a new book! Sweet! The Creed. That's awesome. You guys can see, alright. I'm not convinced we are all alone in here, so I don't want to call attention to ourselves. Oh, more of these ancient crystal coins. We can sell these, but I wonder if there's any other use for them. Bookshelf. I'm stealing from the back of the bookshelf. That should not be possible. That sounds spooky as hell. Golden Mead? Oh my god. Haunted House? Haunted House. What is Golden Mead? Have you ever seen that? Huh. Definitely looks interesting. Haven't even checked behind the door. There's a closed door on the other side of the hall. Oh, it's really dark here, guys. My apologies. Oh, I'm like, where's the other... Who's the other person? Forgot about my spirit. Yep, he's making himself known. Actually, that's her. I think she was pushing me, maybe, with those. I can't say I mind that very much. Aversion to shock cheap. Okay.
A cellar. But the door's locked. Let me take a shot at the...
This? I'll pickpocket you while you do that.
There we go. Let's take a look, shall we?
Well, I know we're headed that way. Before we go down, I'm gonna figure. I mean, mannequin thing. Here's the right side of the bookshelf. Skull stack, okay. Skull of Mage Light? Eh. Not gonna need that for anything. Gonna check the other side of the hallway. I hope you guys don't mind. And by that I mean these two and you guys watching. This goes up. You know what? I am gonna use a mage light now. Because I don't think anything's going to come at us. Maybe in the cellar, but not around here. Undusus' key apprentice, sure. You're right in front of where I'm trying to look. Really excited I found a book. It's all night, alright. It's all nighttime. So I got that scroll stack as well, and then that's one. That's one. A crate. I wonder what other goodies we could find. You find this golden meat all over. Maybe I can sell it? Maybe there's some kind of use for it. 14 gold. Entropy, elementalism, Prince Smith's stuff. That crate, is there another crate over here? Oh yeah, underneath. A bread peel? Oh, that's a bread peel. Don't do that! Oh my god, I'm like, who's skulking around? Candles. You guys are completely blocking me. An iron dagger. Fine boots. Some notes, a blank paper, empty parchment. What about this? This is, doesn't exist. Right. Doesn't exist. Scroll. No. I'll go up before I go down. Okay. Occultist robe. Well, that's our hint right there. He's a cultist. Dealing with a cultist. Grave curse, rank 4. Torgon whisper tongue. All the same. Oops. Another cultist robe, look at that. And there's more books on. Alright, we're gonna go back down, or we're gonna not replenish the light, because I have a feeling we're gonna find someone or something down there. I really dislike that sound. I will use this, however. Way to go. Alright, we've got caves down. Psychosis. Oh!
Oh, shit!
What'd you say? Bullshit? I knew it! I knew something was down here. Oh, and it went poof.
What? What by the Seven was that?
Apparently it was a Phasmalis Guardian. Well, it looked like an apparition to me. That's a Phasmalis work. Believe me, I would know.
Huh. Then this Dal'Mercer was an Arcanist? That's unsettling. But what is this place?
I don't know. Right here looks like some kind of shrine, but I don't know to who.
Shrine. I don't like this. Let's look around.
Yeah, let's. I don't know what Tara got herself into. Examine the shrine. Oh, I'll get to that. Let's just check out these books and whatever else. And there's a whole other way to go as well, but I think we'll look at the shrine first. And kind of an unknown traveler. I am one. You know, find anything new. I am tempted to look the other way first.
Come on, let's take a look around.
What's life as a traveling minstrel like?
That's a vague question. Tiring, I guess. Sometimes very demanding. But it also has its upsides, of course. You're always on the move. I had probably already seen more of the world than most people see in their entire lives by the time I was 7.
Wow. About Tara.
Hmm?
How long were you together?
8 years. A long time, I know.
Hopefully you don't dislike this.
Hmm?
Why did you break up?
As I said, I don't really want to talk about it. Another time, perhaps.
Sorry. In game times, you probably told me that like a year ago. Apparently we're gonna examine this statue and I'm gonna get some kind of vision, maybe.
What do you think?
She's beautiful.
Yes. That she is.
And there are more of us. How many are we in total?
Us.
And will they also be coming here?
Seven. There need to be seven. And no, they won't. We will meet them at the castle.
The castle?
You're afraid, aren't you?
Me? Of course not.
If it's any consolation, I was afraid too, and some days I still am, even now after 7 years. But you know what helps me get through these moments?
What?
The memory of how pointless my life had been before she appeared, and
she.
The prospect that for once in our lives, we're able to do something with a purpose.
Her?
Something real.
Mm. Hey.
Strange place, really. Do you feel it too? This tickling?
Tickling.
Let's get out of here as soon as we can.
Well, I saw something. Again. Tara. And, Dal'Mercer. Talking about the shrine over there. And then going to meet some others at a castle. I'm not sure if she's joined some kind of cult with him.
Something real. Is that really what he said?
Yes. I guess I told her that too.
I remember Tara saying the exact same thing. It was that one night when I woke up shortly before dawn, and the bed beside me was empty. I found her outside, wrapped in a blanket, looking into the sky. I sat down beside her and we started talking. At some point she said, "The worst moments are those when everything just feels so pointless. When I can't help but ask myself why I even exist."
Wow. I'll let her. She would dislike that. Did you ever try to take her to a healer? Maybe you could have helped her with her condition.
Yeah. I suggested the same thing, more than once. But she always said that it was pointless. That the mist was incurable. That it was a part of her. Just like her skin or eyes.
The mist?
Either way, we eventually went back to bed. And there she told me that she was yearning for something real. Something that would give her suffering purpose. And show her that the mist was more than just a natural depression.
Then she must have hoped to find just such a thing here in Enderal, in Dal'Mercer, and that woman.
Yeah, probably. Listen, you also said that Dal'Mercer spoke of some kind of castle as a meeting point, didn't you?
Yes.
That means that if we could find out what and where this castle is, we might also find Tara. Come on, let's keep looking.
Okay.
Let's keep looking. We need to find something that could lead us to that castle.
Is it pointing to her? Or that's just leading outside? Huh. Looks like back up inside would be another hint. But of course we're gonna check the other tunnel first. Again, I hope you guys can see. I don't want to make myself too easily detectable by whatever else might be down here. More guardians. Apparently nothing else, just this symbol. Mystical symbol. 10 out of 15. Awesome. Let there be light. A burned book. Wine bottles. Empty spiced wine bottle. That seems significant, doesn't it? I don't know why. Thank you. Excuse me, guys. Alright. Going back up and looking for something.